Let's get him roughed in. Well, I'm just going to go oppose it. Didn't even work. Pencil down. I made a funny little thing of it. Let's see, what was it? Yeah, pencil down, pencil down, pencil down. Did I type that wrong? No, that font just has a just has a weird aisle. Combo, so okay, let's. Oh, yeah, of course. That would break. I don't know how. I'm probably gonna have hardwood floors. I can't drop anything, it's gonna shatter. Okay, let's get this hand. There. Basically, it's going to be trying to do like a similar grappling, I suppose. You'll see this pose later when I redo my wild side character. Move that out from my arm because it feels weird. The block in the bear head. It's a big part of the design element. Like, is the design element, actually. Okay, I'm going to zoom in on this, because those are all the designs, right? Don't forget, turn your pages. Okay. There's a basic rough of the pose. So there's this fur pantaloons. We'll come out and do fun things. There's that belt. So BRB. Oh, I hate hearing sounds from the other room. Okay. So, this. Here, I think I might just do the details in ink. Because that. Seems like the thing to do. Alright. I'm back open this thing here. There we go. Tablet code so I can see chat. Okay, let's start with the good old W5. Turn off my alarm so it doesn't beep, because I will go over time on this because I want to. Okay. Probably not going to be accurate on the number of teeth in the front of a bear's jaw, but character at another end, bringing back my handy dandy wax bait. Not wax bait. But... once again, this is not going to be a full beard. Simply a little bit of stubble. Kind of like the troll. Nose.